Spangenberg makes the first win.
Okay.
DJ Wadeson goes 1-2. Possession goes to in early, and Kayla Spangenberg come in for the Bulldogs. Team's 4. 1. Bulldogs foul number 2, Logan Bruce, that's her first. Team's first, 2 shots for Laycee Drake. Drake makes the first shot in another round. Drake goes 2 out of 2. Gina Tan back in for the Wildcats. Thank you. possession goes to Hancock. Andrea Wadeson returns for the Wildcats. Also coming in is Mikayla Kravetsky. And post puts it in. Thank you. Alexis Houghton and Laycee Drake backhand for Hancock. Trinity Gotthardt comes in for the Wildcats. Hannah Morley, Delaware County, foul play. Bulldogs foul on number 15, Brenna Gioffi. That is her second. One more shot for Laycee Drake. Drake is 1 out of 2. Delaware County. Thank you. is a 30-second timeout. Hancock foul, number 25, Andrea Wadeson. That is her third. Adelina's second makes the first, she'll get one more. Trinity Gotthardt comes in for the Wildcat. Bulldogs foul on number 13, Adelina's second. That's her second. Team second. Hancock foul number 23, Malorie Rutledge. That is her first, team second. Three-point play for Post. Oh. is her second team's third. Andrea Wadeson in for Hancock. Hannah Morley in for Delaware Academy. Also in, Brenna Giaffi. Thank you. Caleb Finch back in for the Bulldogs. To Laycee Drake, that's her first. Team's four. Hancock foul, double zero, Alexis Houghton, that's her first. Takes fifth. Two shots for Kayla Spangenberg. Gina Tan back in for the Wildcat. Thank you. Bulldogs foul number 23, Kaylee Spangenberg. That is her first, team's first.
Thank you.
Giaffe. Timeout. Hancock. It is a full timeout. Bulldogs foul on number 20, Sarah Fischetti. That is her first. Gina Tan puts in the first one. She'll get one more. Possession belongs to Delaware Academy. Shot clock violation. Congratulations and good luck in the finals.